Crews in Kentucky are back out on pothole patrol today. They're working in the westbound lanes of I-275. You will find them filling holes from Turkeyfoot Road to Mineola Pike. Drivers should watch out for rolling roadblocks. Workers will patch the eastbound lanes tomorrow.